Yeah, that's the one. Giaora, Giaora. Vivo. One day.
제가 있습니까?
Do you have sin?
No. 감사합니다.
Thank you.
내일은
누가 그 사람이야? And can you drink it?
고맙습니다. For Pastor James and the team that came from Australia. I like the teaching because it's very biblical. It's good for the church here, good for the people. They need to come and hear the word of God from God's servant, Pastor James and Pastor Isaac. Very biblical. That's why we need that here in the Cook Islands. And I've asked them to come again next year, come again and teach in the Cook Islands so that the people will know about the word of God. Thank you.
You receive salvation?
Yes.
Yeah, why don't you testify focusing the camera?
Why didn't I do my salvation?
Mm-hmm. Just briefly.
Oh, right now? Yeah. Oh, okay. I received my salvation and I realized that my sin was too much for me to bear. Mm-hmm. And that would not have been possible if I haven't fully received Christ. I live within a Christian family, but I didn't really understand what salvation was. And John 3:16 really helped me get through that and understand what Jesus actually done for me. That it's not just by my works and how it's made.
Well, that's it.